I'm saying, I'm going to challenge you in a one-on-one, would you take it?
I would definitely beat him, fam. And I would play the Chinella and still beat him 10-0.
LeBron tweeted, Steady is dead. What are your thoughts about that?
But I'm still alive, fam.
What's your last words for LeBron?
That should have been a technical. Thank you, everyone. What is good, everyone? Good morning. Today is the debut. As you guys saw from the vlog, yesterday, I was able to get some sleep, but I've been lacking on sleep, like I said yesterday. And I tried to get some sleep. It kind of worked out, but it's all good. So now we are on the way to pick up Luke, and then after I gotta go get a haircut, and then I gotta go back home, change, pick up someone else as well, and then finally go to the debut, have some fun. But today is a little bit raining. Weather is not in our favor, but we'll try to make it work, and everything today will still be fun no matter what. Hello? Wait, hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. Are you awake?
Yeah.
Oh, no. It just sounded like you just woke up, my friend.
Oh, no. I just took a shower.
Oh, man.
Not,
I was like, why do you sound so groggy? Hey, I'm on the way. What you call it? Did you eat breakfast?
I just woke up.
See, you did not see, I told you, you did not come from the shower. I know you. Hey, okay, go ahead and take a shower. I'm on the way, and then we gotta get
okay.
Ate Cassie and Ate Jane some food.
Ate Jane, okay.
Yeah, all right.
So basically, I'm just wearing a suit and my trick shoes, right?
Yeah, and then I have your tie in the car.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, bye-bye.
All right, bye.
Tatanga sa mga kasiling sapatos, hindi kasi. Sinaliya pa ang Jordan ng...
Awo, pepake na lang ka na ako.
Itong sapatos na yun ay nuna.
No.
God first, man.
No. No, I... No, she said another time. She's such a boy for me, but...
What's good, man? Did you get some sleep last night? Sounded like you had a good night rest.
Did not.
Did not or did?
Did not.
Why? You're too excited?
Yeah.
Dang, look at that, dude. You look so good, bro. What's good? Come on. Did I not just see this outfit already?
No.
Just picked up Luke. We're on the way to get some breakfast for the girls. I think this guy didn't even eat yet, too, so we're gonna grab some breakfast at Chick-fil-A.
Hello. Good morning.
There's a bacon, egg, and cheese.
Thanks, man. So right now we picked up food at Chick-fil-A for the girls and this guy because he has a
name.
Nah. Oh, perfect. Thank you. Thank you.
So now we're gonna head over to the hotel. There's a shortcut to get to the hotel here. So after I drop him off, I'll be heading over to get my haircut. So we're here at the hotel room. I'm gonna drop off this stuff. What's up, bro? Hey, I don't know which one you wanted, so I just got the vanilla.
Thank you.
And here, I gotta head out.
Thank you. Right.
You're good? You good?
I got
it. Do you need anything?
No.
Okay. See you guys later.
Oh yeah, go get that haircut, man.
Hey, it's not funny.
I love you.
So now we're heading out to my haircut, which is super far from here. But I should be able to make it on time later and everything. On top of picking up my bro, JV. So I just got done with my haircut. Shout out to Kuya EJ, always giving me the best haircut, and I always love it. Love how it always comes out. So now we are heading to pick up JV. After that, gotta go home, change. We are finally gonna make our trip to the debut, and we're gonna have a lot of fun. It's been a hectic and crazy morning, but I know today is going to be a lot of fun.
I like what you're wearing.
What's good, fam?
Hey.
How you doing?
I'm doing great.
How you doing?
I'm good.
All right.
Hey.
So we picked up Vince. It's time to go. Oh, I gotta go home first.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go home. I'm gonna try to change real quick, and then get the show on the road. Go to the debut. So, was able to change. Now we are rushing to get to the debut. Because our call time's in, well, it was actually like 1 hour ago, but trying to make it there before the start time so I could see Mark Cruz, go over to him about the logistics of how everything's gonna go, and then try to have a good time, try not to be stressed out. Today was just like hectic. And right now it's not raining, which is a good sign, because the forecast yesterday when I saw it on my app and on TV, it was like, they were like, oh, it's gonna be raining the whole day or something like that. So hopefully the weather's on our side and it's not raining as much. So we're now back at the hotel. I had to get some stuff for Luke. So let's see. Hey, what's up, Uncle? Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
You following my lead today?
What you?
Yeah. That's good, bro. It's long time no see. I miss you, man.
I miss you. I feel better now. Well, now that both of you are here.
Oh, man. So if you guys remember Mark Cruz from the Palo Alto vlog.
We're live. We're live. Oh, shoot.
Okay, anyways. Almost ready to go. Of course, I have my lines down. This guy doesn't.
Excuse me?
No, I'm kidding. What would I do without you? I don't know, man. I don't know. I would be dying right now. I would be running up there, dude. That's a wizard. The only people in the church know that. So me and Mark just opened it up. I made a mistake. A big mistake. So DJ Cassie, once again. So the guests are just getting their food right now, table by table. Photo booth is open, but me and Mark want to chill. We're sweating bullets. We're fine at the moment. My pits are sweating. So we are enjoying food.
Oh,
good company. Hey, you finished your food quick? I bought you Chick-fil-A.
Oh.
How was it though? Good, right?
I love it when the night is over. It is gone, love is just a river. Without it, the world around me changes.
So all of my people can't.
Okay, okay, okay.
We are done. Shout out to Mark Cruz for being a great co-host. Okay, come on, come here. Let's go. Okay, fam. All right.
What are they doing? What are you doing?
All right, guys. Give it to me. Let's bring it. All right, okay. Here we go. All right, I'm done.
I don't know what that was.
Oh my gosh. All right, guys, come on, show me your best.
So that wraps up this Alex's debut series. How do you feel?
Tired. Sweating.
That's a good feeling. Alright, well, it's pretty lit up in here. Just kidding, not lit. Just having a good time. Bye.
We're pretty much done. I think we're trying to clean up, trying to finalize some other things, and see if we're going to do anything after. Because I didn't really eat. But we'll see how it goes. Damn, look at Mark Cruz, man. As many of you don't know, from the last vlog, vlog 5, Palo Alto, when we went to BJ's. This has actually been the most that you've ever been on the vlog.
That's true.
Me and Mark go way back. Way back. Like 3 years back only. And then Jomir wants to be part of the shot. Hey, Life of Cetians. The Cetians, that's what you should call your subscribers.
Nice.
What?
Are you in the dual screen?
No. Well done.
What can I say? You MC, you get free boba. Cheers, my friend.
Cheers. Great job.
The confrontation of the year.
Okay. So there's supervision.
Yes,
okay.
Of course.
Very good. Okay, well, have a good evening, okay?
Thank you.
Approved? Approved?
Okay.
You know he's my brother?
Yeah, I knew that.
Okay.
That,
yeah. Oh, yeah, I met you through him.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna call it a night, guys. We are done for the day. Today was super fun, super tired, but it was all worth it. And Alex, if you're watching this, happy birthday. Such a dope event. Thank you for letting me and Mark Cruz be MCs for you. Thank you for letting me even choreograph for you for Love on Top. I had so much fun. And for those who were able to watch this, I hope you guys had fun. Today was super fun for all of us. It was made a lot of memories, made a lot of laughs, and everyone just had a good time. And with that, today was banging.
Oh my gosh! Hello, vlog!
What's up, So? The debutant? So we finally found the place. It wasn't that hard to find.
Not that hard.
Oh, this is cool.
Okay, so here we are at the banquet hall. This is Christian. This is Alex's friend from school, Zamira.
This is,
this is Kat.
Hi.
And this is Heaven.
I'm Heaven.
You too, girl.
Oh, goodbye.
Goodbye.
But you're so cute, though. Look, Kuya Cedric is taking a look at the place. Very nice. Show off that t-shirt. That's cool.
90 kids on tour. One of one. Best Black Friday deal right here.
Kui said he doesn't know. I just took this. I'm gonna go now. Bye.